then breathe. Inhale, exhale, this music's all that I need.
What is up, everybody? Hutch Ketchum all here, coming at you with another legendary Articuno raid. We had about 13 people to take this guy down. We had to try multiple times. We got robbed at one point because we beat it with like 3 seconds to spare. Ended up telling us time's up, so that was ridiculous. But either way, we eventually ended up taking this thing down. Like I said in the last video, I have to use this screen recorder that only records for a minute until iOS 11 comes out, so you're only going to see a minute of this battle. Anyways, I want to take a second to give a quick shout out. My shout out today, I'm going to be doing two of them. One of them is going to this guy that we raided with today. His name was Dude Man Bro. Really funny guy. So shout out to you, man. It was good to meet you. And my second shout out is going to my bro, James. You probably know him as Pokemon Go NYC. Anyways, guys, go sub to him. Go, I don't even care. Go like every single one of his videos. I mean that. As soon as you watch this, go like every single one of his videos. He is an awesome guy with great, great content, and he's helped me out a lot, and he's always shouting me out. So shout out to Pokemon Go NYC. Go become part of the Team Stream NYC. Anyways, we're here trying to catch this thing now. We are in the catching process of this Articuno, coming in at 1628 CP. Now the question is, will we get it? Not if I make throws like that. We got one bounce, two bounces, three, and yes, we just caught another Articuno, our third. I've been very fortunate. I've done 5 Articuno raids and caught 3 of them. Anyways, this guy doesn't have very good IVs, but it's alright. Articuno is Articuno. We're going to keep him regardless. So that is a successful raid right there, guys. Thank you to everyone that came out and helped take down this. It took a lot of work. We tried 3 times, I'm pretty sure. So thanks for sticking with it, guys. And I will see you guys in the next upload. Peace out.